In this video, I'll show you how to fix couldn't sign in error on the Google Play Store. So if you're trying to log into a Google account on the Google Play Store or somewhere on your Android phone and you're frequently getting this error couldn't sign in, then here's how you can actually fix the problem. But before that, if you're new to this channel, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel because it really helps me out. Well, so now to fix this error, first thing first, open up the settings app from your phone and then scroll down to the apps section. Tap on apps here and then tap on manage apps. And then tap on this three dot line and tap on show all apps. And at the search bar, you're just going to search Google Play. And once you search with this one, first thing first, tap on Google Play service. And then tap on clear data at the bottom right. And then tap on manage space. And then tap on clear data. Tap on confirm. And the next step, you just need to open up the settings app once again and then scroll down to the app section again. Tap on manage apps. Search for Google Play once again. And this time tap on Google Play Store and then tap on clear data. And this time you just need to select clear cache and then tap on OK. And once you're done, just get back from here and try logging to your Gmail account again, and most likely your problem is going to be solved. Hope you find this video helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. Or if you have any question, please let me know in the comment section below. I'll see you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.